Hi everyone, this is Maggie from Elfsight. In this video, I'll show you how to add a widget to your WordPress website. It will only take 1 minute and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose a widget in the menu list. You are free to select one of over 80 widgets from any category. Click Create Widget. Choose a template that suits your case best and customize it. Click Add to Website, and you'll see the widget that you have just created. Press Save. Click on the code to copy it, and go to your website's admin panel. You can display the widget on any page. Let's look at the most popular use case, adding your widget on the home page. After you've logged in, go to Pages and select Home Page. Add a custom HTML block to the required part of the page. Paste your widget's code in this block. Click Update. This is how you can embed a widget at the specific location of a page. If you wish to make a floating widget appear on all pages, you can follow the next guide. After you've logged in to your WordPress admin panel, go to Appearance section and select Customize. Click Widgets, then Add a Widget. Choose Custom HTML and paste the installation code. Press Done and publish the changes. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day.